sliding rod. Tiny little hooks. I've just been using them. I just caught another snapper. So off the bottom. So little 8-pound braid. Let's see. We'll drop it down and we'll see what happens all the way to the bottom. Sorry, the sun's right in the wrong direction. That's all the way to the bottom. I'll put it over here, maybe you'll be able to see it a bit better. I don't know if you can see that rod any better, but... Maybe if I move this one out of the way. This one over here a little bit more. Let's see what happens. A little bit of slimy on there. Like a little snapper or a big slimy or something. Probably slimy. Oh, a bit of head shake like a snapper. Oh, it's a snapper. I got a yellowtail scud on one hook. Great bait, by the way. On the other hook, little rugger. Just a bit of fun till the big fellas come out to play. I think he's under just. Yep. So see you later. As you can see, I'm using little, they're gar hooks really. Let's try again, we'll have some more fun.